going on? Brand new pup, let's go. Let him explore a little bit. And a good old broom. No. He will jump off of there. I'm not careful. And probably die. Because he's too fragile. Anyways, anywho. He doesn't want to be up here anymore. Alrighty. Had to puppy proof the wires. Alright, room is puppy proof. Room is, I repeat, puppy proof. What should we do? Watch something on your YouTube? What's something fun we could do? We could make a music video. That would be so fun. First, we have to decide what exact song we're gonna make, put on the video. Got some good songs in here. This picture is so cool. Look at all these cool pictures. Oh yeah. Okay. Oh yeah, this one. Thank you. I get in the stew sometimes. So, what we're gonna do now is I'm gonna play some Spotify while whilst I find YouTube videos for thine video sources. I heard you think that music is right. Tell it to me too. I know I need you. You know that we are through. Damn, sad ass. Sad ass song, bro. I wanna be a 3D ghost in your dream. The smell of burning hair and smoke and chlorine. Alright, so it's not puppy proof enough because I can't clean very well under my bed and he's down there chewing on shit. So he's gonna have to chill on the bed and he better not jump off and die. Chat, if you see him jump off and die, let me know. Oh! Don't do it. Don't do it. He's gonna do it. Whoa! I don't know what to do with him, man. He's just so bad. Oh! He's just so rowdy. And he's gonna eat stuff. I gotta put him on the desk. He's like, what? Alright, he's gonna fall and actually die this time, so that's not a good idea. Oh yeah, oh yeah. I got this, I don't know what to do with you, man. Don't go under the bed, okay? Don't go under the bed. No, never gonna back on me. I was doing better than call mommy. No, undercover dinner with the D-star, yeah. Taking another look to make the pain away. Taking some friends and I run away. Running on the runway. Hey, back windows got curtains. Tell me where. That made me person. One stone cup, skin drip time. Tell me the truth, let me, baby, don't lie. Don't lie. I need you to be right by my side. And you know I don't know. And you feel like you can't move now. And when we're in the games, you turn us down. And when you're in my head, it's getting too loud. What do I do? Cause I'm just in love with you. I'm in love with you. In love with you. To make me feel worthless. Get a pack on me. Undercover dinner with the G-Star G, yeah. Take another pocket, make the pain away. Split off from my problems and I'll run away. It's hot, you want it on the runway. You can we get a friend? MySpace Mark Beast. He's down there eating shit up. I can't do nothing about it, bruh. Can't do nothing about that. Is this a good angle? It's not. Hell no. I want to be right in the middle, though. Yeah, it's lit. Everybody goes outside. Everybody goes out. 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 Everybody goes out. What the fuck, bruh?
Goes outside. Everybody goes out. Everybody 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 goes out.
Everybody goes outside. There's someone else. I'm Clips girl, I need to call you. You gotta explain everything about you. Yeah, they caught that shit for real. I need to make this my screensaver. Oh God. I wonder how you do that.
Everything about you.
That is beautiful, bro. What?
Oh, for someone else. I'm never someone else.
Screaming out, let me feel paid back on the feet. I'm brave, weak, a promise to apologize. Roof his bends, make me feel alright, alright. I'm screaming out, let me feel paid back on the grip. And you think that I'm brave with me, and you know I'm cut the fit. Talk down on my name, I'ma leave you like a stick. And that's my pocket, I don't need no rocket. And it's no open, I ain't gonna hurt. Who's bad on me? Want an apology, saying that my friends but shit's all on me. I know it's a bummer to apologize. Second with his pants, make me feel alright, alright. Now screaming out, let me feel pain. On a clip, and you think I'm brave? Oh, it's a bummer to apologize. Second blue fish bands make me feel alright, alright. I'm screaming out at me for the pain. And you think I'm brave? You think talk down on my name, I'ma leave you like like a stick. I got some pocket. I need a locket. You some trap, bitch. I don't think I'll drop it. See, like, I never even thought to do this, and I'm freaking happy that I did, because this is lit, and I don't even care about the damn thumbnail, bro. I don't care about the goddamn stock, iStock, Getty Images shit, bro. This shit is way too hard to give a shit about that, bro. Shit is way too fucking clean, gang. There is a type of image that I love with the ocean. It's where make your minds. This bitch, bro, what the hell? Damn, some crazy shit must have happened to her. Damn, you know she feeling the struggle. Oh, damn, bro, she is fucked up, bro. Damn. That feeling when you find out that girls have periods and can't help it. Okay. Alright. Oh, that one's cool. Let me know, cause I'm not ready to let you go. Teardrops fall down to the floor. My heart stops when you're around. Let me know if you're not in love now. Let me know, cause I'm not ready to let you go. Need pieces for my heart. I'm getting deeper in your heart. I'm getting off deeper than your choice. All these and in dark. Can't remember. So, oh, that you won't believe. Can't remember last night. It's like a dream. It's like a dream. Teardrops fall down to the floor. My heart stops. You're around. Let me know if you're not in love now. Let me know, cause I'm not ready to let you go. Drops fall down to the floor. Heart stops and you're around. Let me know if you're not in love now. Let me know if I'm not ready to let you. Whoa, that's cool. Smoke more dope. Smoke more dope. Smoke more. Smoke more. Smoke more. Don't worry, this is all gonna look really cool when I throw it all together. Gaddafi. We have a problem. So typically, right, I'm gonna show y'all the vision, because typically when I make these videos, it's along the lines, oh, you know what, fuck it, dude, fuck it, bro, fuck it, we're heading in, man. I can't even. Oh my god. Hold up. I gotta get him out of here because he's eating shit. To smoke more dope. Smoke more. Smoke more. All right, I'm thinking we start with which video? This one. No. We're starting with this. Honestly, bro, we could just upload this. This is fine. This is 100%. Look, it's the exact right length, too. All right, let's watch it. Let's watch it. Also, this is, I have two all-time favorite movies. This one and another one that I'm not going to disclose currently. The Lighthouse. With Robert Defoe and the other guy, Edwards, I think. This is gonna be a cool video, bro. That's kind of cool like that.
fuck that part was. These parts where they're like doing that shit. Couldn't split video at current position. Needs to go at the back, and this part right here is gonna go somewhere. Let's see.
Double checks on my sleeve. Double checks on my jeans. Double checks when I leave you. I say where I'm going. Going. Where I'm going. I'll take you with me. I'm going.
It's kind of hard. I mean, it was a little corny. I'll watch it at some point and just, you know, corn check it. Now, over here, there was another
three,
clip.
Two, one.
I believe I can fly.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. Ba da ba da ba da ba da ba 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 Now here's where it all comes together, because what we're gonna do, effects, and I got pro bro, but there's already this blur effect. It's like a trail. Don't think it's shadow. Let's try it. Definitely not that. Which one is it? Train window. Binoculars. Fog. Twitch. Shadow flow. That looks cool. Perfect one. Maybe I can find it if I just look around. Man, fucking let me scroll. Oh my god, let me scroll. What the hell? I can't scroll down. No. 4K HDR is crazy. because it's probably retarded, that's why. There's a really good one that I've used on other videos, and it's like really like it makes you feel weird. I don't know how to describe it really. Delay. Oh, I think that's it. Hold on. Oh yeah, that's it. I wish you could make it not as powerful though, that's the thing. Because it's like super overwhelming right now. There's probably a way, hold on. Attributes, range, copy attributes, create, is there a different one? Unreal, that's what it was. I can probably affect this one too to make it not super light. Oh, I can't. Damn it. It's pretty cool though. Now here's where it gets interesting, because what we're gonna do is split that, and then this part we're going to, let me turn this off right quick. Okay, so basically. Okay, and then we're gonna keyframe this, mask, remove background, custom, chroma key, this one, intensity, like that. And then here's where it gets crazy, because we're gonna put a dead bunny back there. And this is where, oh fuck, bruh. All right, so what we're gonna have to do, right, is put that there, get the creepiest parts of the bunny composition. Now we'll speed it up though. And then, so make sure we get all of the bunny dying. All right, and now we're going to put that down here and put these up here and put that up there. Do that and that. Here, can I just grab that and put it right there? Grab that, put it right there. Okay, and now let's see how it looks. Thank you. All right, I'm liking what we got so far. Let's check it out. Actually, we're going to remove the Unreal from them sitting there and talking, because that's a little cringe. Fuck, what did I do, bruh? Edit, undo. All right, let's see what we got so far, bruh. Something cool right now. Alright, so what we're gonna do is for this whole part right here, we're not gonna chroma picker it because it looks cooler like that. Also, that wasn't visible. We're not gonna unreal it either. All right, let's see. Dude, the template is not 16:9. Or the fucking, whatever it's called, bro. Fuck. This shit is not. Damn it. Can I just grab all of this? Wait. Can I grab this and do that? And then grab all of that. All of that. I can't do that. Align yourself, please. Okay, let's see how that looks. This would probably actually look better if it was just regular. It looks good on certain things, but not this. I think it's good, but the only thing I'm gonna do is this thing, this part right here is a little too long, probably like right there. That's good. Stretch that out. Okay, yeah, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Oh, you know what would be really cool is if, like, sometimes we would put this little dude on his guitar and opaque it like that, and then, like, every once in a while we'll do, like, a... adjustment, maybe. Video basic blend opacity. Wrong one. Opacity. Effects. Can I like favorite an effect? Ah, oh, shit. No, it's good how it is. I like it how it is. All right, we're gonna export that hoe. All right, if you were along for the journey, I'm gonna cut that out. If you were along for the journey, head over to the description, because the video is gonna be, the finished video is gonna be in the description. And the SoundCloud link to the song. All right. Other than that, I'm gonna play some Apex. Or we could continue on the, no, I'm not hopping on FL right now, bruh. Maybe I will, who knows? We got an hour, 10 minutes right now. YearTurb, switch account. Guitar Hero. The thing is, my SoundCloud account has these, I don't know if it's going to show those on YouTube. Let me, this girl. The wrong girl is texting me, man. I want the other one to text me. It's pretty fucked up, but it is what it is. I really want her to text me so we can watch movies like this, bro. Fuck. She's not cute and she's the type to actually come over and watch movies. Why is my life like this? Oh yeah, yeah. Oh no, it can't show it, dude. That's fucked. Alright, we're gonna call it, wait, what's the account? It's just Elden Beast Forest for Trees. Description. No, I'm gonna put fuck. I'm gonna post this making of the video first, and then I'll post the video. So. Folder, folder, videos. YouTube rename Forest for Trees. YouTube video, YouTube song. This is something I'm working on right now. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. Oh fuck, there's another video. I didn't see that one. All right, here's what we're gonna do. I've been working on a little track. Okay. Which one is it? I think it's this one. It's this one. Basement piano. Things I want to change. The first thing was a little tiny thing right here. To be stretched out a good bit because it comes in a little bit too. A little too ugly. A little too underwhelming. Thing was this part beautiful. This part not as beautiful. So what we're gonna do is grab thank you. aren't masters. Sample from Eraserhead, the movie. Yeah, that was actually really good. I'm glad I decided to check that out. Chicken dinner. Oh, you are sick. Walking home. Original scene. Look at my knees, ending in heaven. Oh, bro, this song was actually killing me, bro. This song killed me. This video, they fucking fucked it up, dude. They're moving the camera around for some reason. Everything is fine. I hate that. Yeah, I really hate the way they did that, but that song right there, it hurts, man. Like, especially if you've watched like the movie up until that point, and then that part comes on, it fucking hurts. Something about it just fucking hurts, dude. I guess because it's like happy, but like it's like a happy song, but it's such a sad song, and it's like a really sad song, but it has a happy mask on. I'm trying to think how I'm going to implement this.
Thank you.
last thing we got to do is get some actual like words for the actual in the song. So I'm gonna look some more. Lady in the radiator, grandma scene, woman across the hall with another man. Man, this movie, I want to watch it. The thing is, I need somebody to watch it with. And that's why I really need to text this girl. I'm going to wait about an hour at 11:40. You know. What is this? Is he about to kill himself? Oh, shit. The fuck movie is that? Ken Park? Dude. Fuck, bro. Yeah, it's definitely gonna go in something, bro. That is sick. Okay, I need to find one. That's actually a good one. I just have to take out the instruments, but I can do that. Oh my God, I love this movie. I think I need to put that up on the favorites on my profile. Currently, we got 4 movies, but I'm about to take out Paris, Texas and put in Eraserhead. Ugh. Like, I don't want to, you know? Because it's such a good movie. No, I'm not adjusting that right now. I made all that when I was, like, deep in the movies place, you know? Deep. I haven't been watching movies, though, because I need a girl to watch them with me right now. In heaven... Have it. Yeah, I'm not, I think it's fine like this. I think this is the song. I think this is the song right here. All right, we're gonna export this to the desktop. Wait, master? Does that cost money? Let's see if this costs money. Probably does. Export type MP3 quality fucking everything HQ dithering mastering FL Cloud free. Oh, that's awesome. CD Apple Music SoundCloud mastering for SoundCloud references. Oh, this is sick. Dude, this is fucking awesome. How did I not know about this, bro? Dude, this is gonna sound so sick. Is it really fast too? No, this is just mastering. This isn't exporting. Dude, I'm about to do this for every song now. Well, we gotta see if it sounds good is the thing. Oh, we can listen to it. All right, original. Turn this up a bit, because I don't know why I don't have it higher. Yeah, it's not even slowing down. Yeah. Next time I'll probably make it even higher, to be quite frank. Now we need a thumbnail. Fuck, wrong thing. Now we need a goddamn picture. Now we're heading to SoundCloud, bro. Fuck, guy. We're gonna upload. Choose file, desktop, eraser head. And an image, and we're gonna save that. Oh yeah, it's looking like a great fucking profile, dude. Okay, and then let's see, what else should we do? We should delete these. Yeah, I think that's about it. We're at an hour and a half. Elden Ring? I gotta go mow the lawn, though. Videos. Yeah, I gotta go mow the fucking lawn. Alright, y'all have a great rest of your fucking day, dude. A great rest of your fucking day. I'm gonna cut this up in a little bit, post it, and then I'm gonna post that video I made. That's sick fucking video. All right.